guys, and welcome to some FIFA 15. And today I'm doing a player career mod. Hopefully, if you enjoy it, we can continue it on. But until then, we can continue it now. Now we're gonna do it on semi-professional, 4 minutes, lenient stuff, advanced, downloading. Shouldn't need to do that because I already downloaded the latest updates. So yeah. We'll create our own pro. We'll call it Connor. If you didn't know, that's my real name. Known as, just leave it. Conchin.
Sykes, Suzuki, Sully.
We'll get the Hillwood tag here. Yeah. My god, there's a lot of names of S.
Schofield.
Kid name Schofield, number 42. I don't know why, but that, I feel like that's one of my favourite numbers. England, February. We'll leave it in February and January. So yeah, we'll make a pro. Style. Actually, we'll go for shot. Like that. Color. Version. And have a beard. He kind of looks like Seth Fabregas. And yeah. No. Edit. Make yourself a center. Forward. Creator. Yeah, we're done. Got to advance. Chelsea secured new signing. The 20-year-old looking forward to impress Chelsea with his recent transfer to the club. Jose Mourinho offered the deal simply because he could not refuse. Jose Mourinho approached me with the deal, I couldn't say no. It's not every day you get a chance to work at a club like this. Like Kremi, I never knew. Like Kremi was a QPR. Actually, yeah, he was. I knew that. I was at QPR before. Well, maybe we'll get to play alongside him. You can see I've already got a lot of. I'll go over that. Call it. I don't know if I spelled it right, but I couldn't really care less. I just want to get into the game. My pro, league objectives. They want me to get a 6.7 or better, minimum 5 goals. 9 goals this season. I don't think I'm going to be at this club for long. What is it for doing? Edit the pro. Continue on. Until we find it. Well, we might not get a match. The club and country. Future Chelsea, right, they'll be putting me on loan, and proper country. I know you're focused on your Chelsea career at the moment, but I hope you won't be doing your job as your agent. Remind you that England's national team will have to take that consideration. Hopefully we can get a couple friendlies on the way before I get off at AR. Chelsea talked to over Real Madrid over Benzema. I thought they've already got a replacement for me. They've already got a loan off them. It's loan off to Wolves. Still in the Premier League, essentially. Stall, let's see what else we get. Loan offer, remember. Reject it actually, yeah. After this friendly, we'll play this friendly. We might be selected for the team sheet. Yep, we are. Wait, let's go.
Here's the Chelsea lineup. Monaco's lineup today.
Here's the Chelsea lineup. Monaco's lineup today. Bugger. Kyle.
This could be a chance. Let the defenders trail now. Here's a chance.
Run.
That'll be the keeper's ball.
Get past them. Oh, God damn it. Never need to get them. Never think Sai was going to get
it. It's Mikel. Schofield. Chelsea on the attack.
Mikel. Oh, ref. No. What the hell happened there?
He's going to pass it out to the player, giving the width on this side of the field.
On aggression. Can't just stay in attack position.
His run, I think, because that one was an easy decision for the assistant on the far side.
Oh, offside.
One thing at Chelsea we did see ourselves, Alan, was the end of the Mourinho unbeaten home record in the Premier League. We've gone 77 games, and then Sunderland turned up in April.
Well, the Sunderland side fighting for their lives, and nobody expected them to come away with the 3 points. And
oh, he's through. He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. Got to be. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one.
We're through. Oh, my God. Cannot stop.
On the subject of Chelsea, we were talking about them. Mourinho's home record finally went in the 13-14 season to Sunderland. He might be through. Here's the chance. Decent effort. Just off target.
Yeah, unlucky, because he got some power behind the ball, just not the direction.
Doesn't make much difference. We are
in. Kill along.
Yes, I have gone.
That has gone out of play with the deflection. Fabinho. Good work by the defender. In with a chance. Struck the post here. He's cleaned up here, hasn't he, with that
I don't know what I'm probably going to call this series, by the way. Got the ball. I know that I'm just kicking it. I don't know what I'm going to call this series. I'm going to call it, like, a road to number one, or a road to, I don't know, like, a big club, bigger than, you know, Chelsea. But, like, a road to Real Madrid, or a road to,
Ayman Abdennour,
Barcelona. big club.
Showing it's but, a physical game, you know, when it's a fair 1-2, and that's a great challenge.
You know, to Real Madrid, then
throw in now.
Just, you know, tell me. But if you want it to become like a Rodgers number one, also just tell
me.
Well,
the attacker is now spoilt for choice, really, in terms of support.
They're battering us in possession. But they haven't got like the best squad on.
And it's gone out for a throw.
Oh,
they're on the move now.
Oh, thank you.
Slipped his man with no problem at all. Makes a challenge here.
God.
This player will always try that sort of thing. The back referee has awarded this free kick.
Yep.
Traore. Well, the slide tackle came in, but he's hurdled it.
I also want to say thanks for 30 subscribers.
Yeah,
it's like a
referee's
little
decided
goal.
To add on
nice.
2 minutes. Good judgment there.
William.
So it's half time and we're
won't
still waiting for that first
G's.
Goal.
No, this.
The two teams here have got a lot of potential to play better than this.
God. I thought we don't just get subbed on.
Chelsea to start this second half then.
They haven't. They're all of a sudden making them.
Chance, got to be.
Go. Go on, get through.
Not really what the attacker had in mind.
Oh my god, the keeper. If I could just put it straight to him, but I get a shot in.
Kondogbia.
Yeah, like.
In midfield, they've got it back via an interception.
Go. Oh my god, I just gave it to him.
Getting ready for Chelsea.
Yep.
And it's a problem for referee Conor O'Connolly, but he'll sort it out.
Did they bring on the ring on Hazard for sure? Like, did Shirley bring up the match? Bring a better rate to the match? Right, go.
Nothing with that period of possession.
Go on, get past them. Go on. Oh my god, that guy! I can't get past the back.
Why
is he playing? Three at the back?
Players lose it, and then he
back
goes
four.
And wins it back again. Good job. Schofield. Could have got hurt in that incident. That will be
oh my god.
Against Chelsea. Well, that's a yellow card.
I've just been myself fucking. Oh wow. First match and I already get a yellow card. That's very smart of me. Alright, so let's hope I don't get a red card.
A chance for the wide man to make some progress here. And this is going to be a throw. Ramirez. Schofield.
Still, I won't be able to probably get the
towards Hazard.
Signing opportunity. I got red.
And it's going to be an attacking move this
no.
From Chelsea.
Freaking leave it.
For
oh my god.
A throw in.
So bad, Mikhail. Get signed off somewhere else, you piece of shit.
Schofield.
Felipe.
Headed on. God. Anticipated well, so it's headed past, really.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Can't get anywhere. Nil, nil. Oh, thanks. Thanks, ref. You'll do absolute shite all.
Schofield.
What referees are good at in FIFA? I mean, shit all when it's a freaking double.
Oh,
oh
lost
my God.
Possession here.
Why did I call for it though?
Chelsea are now going to make a change. Chelsea on the attack. Here's a chance to get across him because the referee's allowed play to go on. Kick awarded in the end, despite the referee trying to play the advantage.
No, oh,
Diego Costa
thank you.
Brought on now to
what?
Get a taste of what life's
pressure on him and just get used to some new teammates.
Change for Chelsea here.
safe position right, so RX.
Well, gets his foot in there.
Oh my god. Go on, get him off the ball!
And he can keep the attack going on the right side.
Never really good for one position.
That's a very crisp challenge there. It's offside, and the referee's
got it. For God's sake, stop being a cheeky fucker and give up the ball. Oh, I've just disconnected my mic, whatever. There we go, he's offside. I'm coming off. Ah, well. Bring it off, Remy. Simulate the rest of the match, yeah. Alright, first match. Didn't get a goal, sadly, but whatever. A loan offer for me. MKDONS. No, we're going to accept it. We're going to accept MKDONS. I don't know why, but just accept MKDONS. It's MKDONS. They can beat United, then Jesus Christ, maybe I can help beat them up. My club, welcome to the team. They want me to achieve. They want me 9 goals, 8.1 or better. A 27 goal. Jesus Christ, I wish I could have stayed at Chelsea. I'll play another loan match. What's this? Right. Play another match. And, Well, maybe not, you know. Maybe they won't play me. Maybe not. Ah, well. 1-0, they lost because they're a pile of shit.